News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Matt Zidle.
Good afternoon. A chilly day today with sunshine, temperatures only around the 60 degree mark near the coast, cooler inland with 50s. And tonight's lows, the wind dies down, clear sky. Of course, quiet conditions allow temperatures to fall to near 40 along the coast for a time, 30s inland, and we could even see some 20s. Some of the coldest valleys in the mountains. So freeze warnings in effect for the mountains, frost advisories the rest of the interior for tonight. Tomorrow's highs also low 60s, some 50s in the mountains. So a cool trend. Sunny and windy, of course, much cooler today than the past several days have been. This will be about the coolest day we've seen since last spring with sunshine, 52 to 62, and a gusty northwesterly wind. Clear and cold with frost possible inland tonight, lows in the 30s to near 40 along the coast, even colder in some of the mountain valleys.